Does this bring to mind any images for you? Perhaps a bee?